Vera, that could not see a fucking Vera. Ken, Ken! Good shadow. We'll be right back. Skiffle with the New York scene. I was into a reed, but he couldn't afford a guitar, so he bought a washboard. Does your heroin lose its glamour on the box seat overnight? When your mother says, don't shoot it up, do you shoot it up in spite? Do you rob your brother's gyro? Do you talk a load of shite? Does your heroin lose its glamour on the box post overnight? Sorry, this is a song about the Goth on Malarkey.
Can Carl Hogstad go to the front door immediately? Carl Hogstad.
Carl Hogstad goes to the front door immediately. I'd also like to thank the person who helped me to the food myself down the escalator, the precinct bureau guy.
Thank you.
I am a lion's bird at Knox County. There is surely nothing worse than washing sinks. There is surely nothing worse than washing sinks. With the possible exception of being got crooks, there is surely nothing worse than washing sinks. Do you switch the kitchen light out with your chin? Do you switch the kitchen light out with your chin? When you're holding to your toes and there's no one else about, do you switch the kitchen light out with your chin? When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear. When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear. When you're down beside the lake, you're bound to hear somebody say, careful now, that swan could break your arm.
The carpenter, we'll see what he suggests.
when you went to the bookies last Thursday and did Green Green Desert each way. Or rather, didn't do Green Green Desert each way. Okay.
Thank you.
not all floppy just to see where I'd end up. The morgue was my considered guest, or maybe Martinique. The stern grind of reality, however, took its course. I stayed exactly where I was and suffered endless belts. Because you had a daughter and chose to call her Rain. Because you didn't indicate to go down Vickers Lane. Your Amtrak class has been postponed indefinitely. Cause the root of Jesse's just turned up in glorious majesty. Singing Seal, not Society. Let's see you try and do this one. Luton Town, Millwall, 1985.
Better in life than writing on the song.
drinking red wine and a hopping beaver. Big team interview, perfume, fancy pants, checkmate, apricot, shorts and sweats. Hamstring, hanging in, shushing, welterweight, top search at the house, crushed like Mets.
Thank you.
This is a song written by Damon Albarn. The singer out of Mogwai went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer out of Mogwai went to Rome to see the Pope. The singer out of Mogwai went to Rome to see the Pope. And this is what John Paul said. Hey, the fucking out of Mogwai. Hey, the fucking out of Mogwai. Hey, the fucking out of Mogwai. In relation to me getting out of bed. I thought of it, but I don't mind, so I get to play it. This is a song about liking can and love, but also liking meatloaf at the same time. Irk the Purists. Give me love, give me can, give me meatloaf. Give me push, give me Marty Boo.
Monterey.
Flushing Meadow.
And I had my first snake bite
when I was in home. Oh, the graveyard is calling, the sky's getting gray. I'll drink the warm blood of the Barcelona, and I'll murder the Vegeta. I've seen how he gulps, and I'll score on his headstone. Here lies Jones the corpse, on my overweight girlfriend. She sits and she crimps. Her mother's convinced she's communing with imps. Her brothers are right though, he's a good lad is Wilf, 'cause he's into placebo and cradle of filth. At my gig up in Butlins, the redcoats complained. They tried to remove me, the bottles they rained. But for the first time in history, I didn't run and hide. And the Scousers in shell suits had Goths on their side. Oh, this land of my fathers, it don't suit my needs. I would rather be someplace like Bradford or Leeds, where the Gipton teenagers could meet in my shed for advice on mascara and all things undead. Masters, oh, my left index finger, it is 9 inches long. It's hovering over a world that's gone wrong. Ask me to press Gatton, and that's what I'll do. And we'll all die together, and Dylan can't sue. Thank you. We'll be right back.
a song about a nightmare world in which everybody, yes, everybody looks like Tony Gubba. Yeah! Gubba Lookalikes.
Thank you.
who's been reading too much William Burroughs, who's been drinking strong black coffee all day, who's been poring over maps of Seattle, who keeps saying he's fucked up in the head, who put salt in the pepper pots, who thinks he's got possession of Pancake Day, who thinks he's Mansfield's own Steve Malkmus. Ladies and gentlemen, my brother. There's a song about a cricketing legend who died in World War II fighting the enemies of Hedley Verityesque. Thank you.
They got the joy of sex video.
is here at the my side. They were due on the Crystal Major, they were due to go on the Crystal Major, they were due on the Crystal Major, they got mugged in Florida. They went up in a hot air balloon and they drank their love in a hot air balloon, yeah, they drank champagne in a hot air balloon and had a row on New Year's Eve. They got nothing but total respect for, they got nothing but total respect for, they got nothing but total respect for Annie Lennox. If I'd have known they were coming, I'd have slashed my wrists. Sunk and looked at no tunes. My life is comfortable.
I think we better let him in. I heard he's got a fair amount. I think we better let him in. I heard he's got a
memory.